well brought down.
Tajikistan
looking for space on this right side. Played short.
It's
well defended here. But in Weva,
look at the commitment.
Headed away by Ingresso. Chance for Tajikistan.
Penalty! 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 Penalty!
Oh boy! He is now in the spotlight. Nazarov Akhtar set to take this for Tajikistan.
Tajikistan takes the lead.
Looking at the bench of the Philippines, who would you like to see in this game? Or who do you think will eventually make their way onto the field?
I think playing style-wise, Minigashi would definitely make an impact with his individual.
Ramsey's ball! What a goal! Finds and the trailing run from Kevin Ingresso. Beautifully targeted into the corner. 1-4.
And fast across from Ramsey.
Now we were talking about this getting on the end of those second balls, and it may not be a second, but
secondary run.
Yeah,
with some midfielders were being offered with the type of defending that Tajikistan is doing.
What a response from the Philippines. And now the Azcos are fired up.
I think they showed a lot of character tonight. You know, that was such a deflating goal to give up at that point in the game.
Chance for one shot. Penalty. Weishaupt was set to receive the ball. He was tackled illegally. We will get a chance to see that more closely here. The delivery from Kevin Ingresso. And here's that header from James Young Husband.
Very good anticipation from Reichel that it would go over the defender.
Nazarov Akhtam, the man who put Tajikistan in front, has committed the penalty on his defensive box. And this could be the dagger. A goal here could virtually send us into the Asian Cup. Phil Younghusband could book a place into the United Arab Emirates next year, and he could do it with his 50th goal for his country. Phil Younghusband! What a time to get your 50th goal! Phil Younghusband just might have sent the Philippines to the Asian Cup! History at the Rizal Memorial Football Stadium!
Sorry guys, no words, no words.
Sidel Tiwas
here also, back in 2010, Sidel.
In tears here in the broadcast booth.
When no one was covering about football, huh?
It's been 8 years since the miracle in Hanoi. Still considered the highest point of Philippine football tonight. That might have been replaced.
Then this breakthrough is...